deep in the universe. Past galaxies and star fields, too vast to number. Is one incredible planet, teeming with life, water, and wonder. This world is full of wonder. It is vibrant and expansive. Life is everywhere, full of surprising beauty, majesty, and awe. Among the extraordinary life on this planet is a species with incredible potential. Imagination and a fearless reach. It is industrious and creative, with the capacity to connect to others and to love. That species is you, and it is me. We are part of this world, and we are deeply connected to it. Whether we live near the ocean, on the tallest mountaintop, or somewhere in between, we are all part of something so much bigger than ourselves. but we also share the same need to express ourselves. We dance. We sing. We nurture. And because we're all on this planet together, we look out for one another by caring for the most vulnerable and helping those in need. Over the years, we've rescued many animals at Shed, from Nickel, the green sea turtle, who was hit with a boat propeller, to Cayucos, an orphaned southern sea otter pup. Another moving example is Cruz.
Cruz is a little 4-month-old sea lion that was found stranded on a beach. He was emaciated. He was sick.
When rescuers came across him, he was literally running around in circles, disoriented on the beach, and it turned out that he was blind.
I imagine that for him, not only being in pain, but not being able to see to hunt for his food, severely impacted his ability to survive in the wild.
Once they got him back to the Green Mountain Center, X-rays indicated he had bullet fragments in his face and he had lost all vision.
I have to say, when I first saw him, it was very upsetting.
It first struck me with great sadness. It was awful to see that people could do something like this to an animal, a senseless act of causing this animal to lose his vision and forcing him to find a home somewhere. And my heart